Oogadook. That looks right. There it is. And we're live. Howdy, howdy, folks. How we doing? Welcome, welcome, folks. I'm going to grab something to drink. You guys hang tight. How we doing, folks? How we doing? Welcome, welcome. Live. Welcome, welcome, folks. You're in the right spot. I am streaming from the right account. Looks right. Howdy, howdy, folks. How we doing? Wait for a few people to pile in here. I sure have missed you guys the last couple weeks. And it feels good to be back in the saddle. I got a set list. I got songs to play. Let's get to it. Cheers, folks. Welcome to episode 213 of Live from Shallow Chateau. I hope this finds you well. And how about it? How about a couple songs? Got signal. That... All right, I'm going to start off with a song here called River That Sings. This is from a this is from the last full band record I put out. Yada, yada. Let's get a few songs under our belt. Get a little loosened up. Hope you guys are somewhere with air conditioning. And we'll go from there. But thanks for tuning in.
Slow fields up to the moonlight, wind makes that river glow. Got a little bit older, started to hear that sound. Used to hear the people talk about it, never knew what they meant, but I know now. But I know now. Hey! Its fame been a boomed up that rhythm bed, radio waves, Percy Slash to the Rolling Stones on 2-inch tape, that swamper tone. Listen to that river that sings, the river that sings, that river that sings. Take me to that river that sings. How we doing, folks? That Everything moves a little slow. From the fields up to the moonlight, the wind makes that river glow.
And we're off, folks, and we're off. I hope this finds you well. Welcome to episode 213 of Live from Shallow Chateau. If you're brand spanking new here, welcome. I do this live stream on Wednesdays at 6 p.m. Eastern time. Couldn't make it last week, so it's good to be back in the saddle. Hope this finds you well. Hope this finds you nice and air-conditioned. And I got a set list. I got songs I want to play, so I'm going to keep it moving. But no, I field some of these questions. Yeah, I've got records out there. I'm easy to find. A quick little Google search. I've got a new song that came out about a little over a month ago. It's called Hard Time with the Truth. You guys have been streaming this one and sharing this one. If you want to hear the most recent release, that's it. But I've got some other records out there wherever you digest music. Thank you guys for being here. Take it back to a solo record I did, put out a few years back. This is a song called Let's Go Dancing. All right, I see you guys piling in now. I see you piling in now. Welcome, welcome. I've been outside working all day. I was a sweaty mess when I sat down. I'm getting into it. I'm going to keep it that way. I like it. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I see you. 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 Come back, hang tight.
Well, welcome home, baby. Put that wedding dress on. Now go shine my boots. Oh, let's go dance. Let's go dancing, baby. Well, the record plays in the kitchen while I shave. Slides on a blouse, haven't left the house, and she said, damn baby, come dance with me. Barefoot and bright eyed, half dressed for a long night, dancing in the kitchen while the record plays. Glass of wine, we went to the porch for that cigarette. Yeah, but I didn't have a light. Yeah, but we were lost in the craters of that moon. So we laid on our backs with that blanket on that grass. And I said, let's go back inside. Call and show off that wine. And she said, damn baby, come dance with me. Barefoot and bright eyed, half dressed for a long night, dancing in the kitchen while the record plays. Welcome, welcome, folks. Thank you. with her last glass of wine. She finally got that red dress on. And I shined up my boots, but it wasn't right. Baby, it's just not the night. So I said, damn, baby, dress for a long night, curls around that neckline, dancing in the kitchen while the record
Thank you, folks. Thank you. So how are we doing? Let's do a little housekeeping here. If you're brand spanking new here, my name's Travis Shallow. I'm a songwriter based out of Wilmington, North Carolina. I've been doing this live stream every Wednesday at 6 p.m. Eastern time for quite a while now. This is episode 213. The numbers don't even make any sense anymore, but they don't even matter either. So, I think I already mentioned this, but I've got a brand new single out. It came out just over a month ago, which to me is still brand new. It's got that new car smell still. So if you're if you want to check that out and you head on over to Spotify, give it a spin after this. I do have some virtual tip jar links, but first and foremost, this is obviously a free stream. There's no paywall here. I just sit down in this chair on Wednesdays and I play songs around my mind and on my heart. Nothing more. Nothing less. Sometimes more. Sometimes less. Cheers, folks. Thank you, Jesse. I see you on here. I think you just had a birthday. Wasn't it just Jesse's birthday?
Yeah, Mother's Day.
That's right. Your birthday was on Mother's Day. Happy birthday and Mother's Day. Double. Sending it through the internet right to you. It's good to see you guys back on here. Feel free to share this around, you know. It's a free way to get some more people in here and see if I can not run them off. Richard, I saw you see you just pop in here.
I know a guy that's got a lot to lose. He's a pretty nice fella, but don't get confused. He's got muscles in his head, never been used. Thinks he owns half this town. But he starts drinking heavy, gets a big red nose, beats his old lady the rubber hose, and he takes her out to dinner, buys her new clothes. That's the way that the world goes around. That's the way that the world goes around. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes around. That's the way that the world goes around. Hey! Sitting in the bathtub, counting my toes, when the radiator broke. Ice all froze, I got stuck in the ice without my clothes, naked as the eyes of a clown. I was crying ice cubes, hoping I'd croak when the sun came through the window. The ice all broke, yeah, I stood up and laughed. Thought it was a joke, that's the way that the world goes round. With me now. That's the way that the world goes around. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes around. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round.
I swear I could almost hear you guys singing along. Thank you for the badges over here on Instagram.
How do you say it?
How about, I'm guessing Susanna? Am I guessing it? If that's your last name and I'm butchering it, major apologies. My eyes aren't the best either. Like I said, I swear I could almost hear you guys singing along. What a great song. That's an old Johnny Prine song there. How's everybody doing? I feel like it's been a while, right? I missed you guys last week, but like I said, it's good to be back in the saddle. It's good to be back onto the schedule a little bit. You know what I mean? A lot of moving parts over here. New music covered. All kinds of stuff. The same old stuff, but it's just... When you're an independent artist, you're just, you know, you're juggling 10 plates and people are throwing sharp things at you, metaphorically and sometimes in real life. Are you tuning in from Lodi, California? I love that. Oh, Lord, stuck in Lodi again. I should do that. What a great song. Let out on a if I can make it all the way through. You just want to pull an audible? Let me just pull the lyrics up. There's no rules here. There are no rules here. You might think this will take long, and maybe it will, but maybe it won't. Actually, I better open tuning. Why not? What key are we in? That might work.
Just about a year ago, I said I...
Oh, yeah. This is a 1-4-5 little 6 minor thing. Let's see what happens. I've been known to take it off the rails, and I've been known to land a plane or two. So let's try it.
Seeking my fame and fortune. fortune, looking for a pot of gold. But things got bad, things got worse. Guess I'll live.
Bridge version.
Let's see here.
What a great song. What a great song. All right, how we doing, folks? How we doing? I like to pull an audible every now and again. Oh, I see you guys on here. That's an old Creedence song, right? Sure is. They got a bunch of them. They got a bunch of them. All right, let's keep it moving. Let me switch guitars again and then... It's kind of nice on the open tuning, right? Open it up kind of like a... Make it sound more like a piano. For lack of a better way to describe it. But thank y'all for being here. Thank y'all for all the things. All the things. I'm going to do... it's a song off that self-titled solo record I put out a few years back. I was thinking back to some of these records, too. And a friend of mine said a line to me the other day that rang so true. He said, "The days are long, but the years are fast." And boy, oh boy, I don't know about you guys, but that just seems like that's really summing up the last month for me. You too? Y'all too? So anyways, this is a song called Strawberry Jam. If you know it, sing along.
Let me be sure this is on. Looks on.
Here we go.
Thank you. smile when you talk about how free she was. I just hope they're all singing this here song with me. Yeah, I just hope they're all singing this here song with me. I just hope your song with me.
Thank you, folks. Thank you. That's an old song of mine there that I put on a self-titled solo record a few years back called Strawberry Jam. I see people are tuned in from all over the place. I see Chile. I see Brazil and Argentina. I see the UK. I see Colorado and California. I see North Carolina. I see Ohio and Texas and Austin and Denver. And all over, folks. All over. West Virginia. Love it. Nova Scotia, Canada. Thank you all for being here, folks. It's all very cool. Cooking and listening. I dig it. Even just taking, you know, I miss you guys last week, and even just having a week break in between live streams, it still, all this still doesn't make sense to me. I don't know how this is even a thing. I don't know how the connections work. It's, I don't know. But I'm grateful to be here playing these songs for you. And I appreciate you sharing a little slice of the bandwidth with me. And just know if you got to dip in, dip out, you got kids, you got things, you're doing all the things, right? I archive all these live streams on my YouTube channel, so you can, if you need to catch the replay later on, and or if you're watching this on the replay from the future, you did it. You came back and you finished it. Hats off. We got a little rain coming in. Got a little percussion track for us, a little natural percussion track. All right, here goes the songs. I felt it. You felt it. That's when I start to really take it off the rails. I self-corrected. I could feel it. This is currently an unreleased song here called Not There Yet.
Lock me in a room now, baby. Will it keep me safe? But this war is raging on, and I hear you praying, saying, please, no, not again. Take it easy, my baby. I was asking for a friend, and I let him down. Well, I found that piece of higher ground. Found it in your patience. Found it in the sky. Found it in the space between. I used to pass on by. I wanna let it all go, but I'm not there yet. I don't know if I'll ever really be. The rush, my baby. We got everything we need. We can take. take that long road, it's fine by me. Everybody knows the race is a younger man's game. Yeah, and slow and steady is still tried and true. Say you got that fire and you still know what's his name. I got one more streak in me, baby, if you wanna go down in flames. I wanna let it all go, but I'm not there yet. I don't know if I'll ever really be. What's the rush, my baby? We got everything we need. We can take that long road, it's fine by me.
Thank you, folks. That's an unreleased song there called Not There Yet. Thank you, guys. Oh, you haven't heard that one yet? Yeah. Working on the studio version now. How about a cheers, folks? Thank you all for being here. I got a few more songs for you. Like I said, it's good, just good to be back here, seeing familiar names and faces and brand new ones. And so if you're brand spanking new here, let me do my spiel one more time. In a sincere way, you know. My name is Travis Shallow. I'm a songwriter based out of Wilmington, North Carolina. I sit in this chair on Wednesdays at 6 p.m. Eastern time, and I play songs that are on my mind and on my heart. And this is episode 213. I've released records for the past 10 years, and I've got stuff out there, and I've got a website at travisshallow.com. I've got online merch and shirts and cups and hoodies and vinyl records, and I'm trying to think of all the questions I normally get, and I think that pretty much covers them. And the icing on the cake is I have a brand new song out, still a baby. It's called Hard Time with the Truth, and it's wherever you listen to music, you can find it. So thank you so much for being here, and all the above. Cheers, folks. Where, what, what's next? What am I? Where's the ship going? Where's the train going next? Haven't done this one in a while. This is it's a song I put on the last full band record. That record was called The Great Divide. We have vinyl pressings of that on my website. I've had a couple people ask what's Pearly Girl Records because of the little icon thing or whatever. That's a record label that I started that I release all my music through. And very soon to be releasing other artists' music on there as well. I've been producing another songwriter. And his name's Ethan Hansen. Very, very, very talented. It's just been a real pleasure to produce a couple songs for him. You'll be hearing more about that here soon. This next one is a song called World Will Turn. That sounds out of tune. Close enough for jazz. Here we go. It's a song called World Will Turn. Let's do it.
Out of the ocean, could have been a vintage clipper, that yellow submarine, where the sailors all were singing songs of love and devotion. Saxophones won't blow a love supreme. All right, well, it seems that you are searching for a higher education, trying to heal an ailing nation, but you brought it to its knees. Slapped each other's shoulders and exclaimed, "Congratulations! They lost a generation, never to be seen. Oh, baby, never to be seen. But one thing, baby, that I can say." Judgment Day. One thing, baby, that I have learned, with or without you, the world will turn. You know it's true. Oh, baby, the world will turn. Cabbages and kings, all right. Oh, baby, I treat you like a queen. One thing, baby, that I can say. Turn. Ha! songs in the Carolinas, on the streets of this old beach town. And I spied a young cowboy and said, hey, come play me a song. He said, come sit beside me, tell you my sad story. I'm a dying young cowboy, and you know I done wrong. Oh, baby, I know I done wrong. Hey now, baby, now we can say we'll be there on Judgment Day. One thing, baby, that I have learned, with and without you, the world will turn. Holding hands on Judgment Day. One thing, baby, I have learned, with or without you, the world will turn. Hey now, baby, now we can say we'll be there just holding hands on Judgment Day. One thing, child, that I have learned, but without you, the world will turn. You know it's true. Without me and without you, oh, baby, the world will turn.
Thank you, folks. Thank you. How about one more? Just because we love it. What tuning was this? This was I'm a half step down and in drop D, capo 5 or 6, whatever I was just on there. But yeah, I've got this whole thing tuned down a half step, and then on that song, drop the E down to a D. Which, if you're half step down, you get it. Beat. Whatever. D sharp. I usually don't play a half step down, but this guitar just plays better when it's a half step down. That's a relatively new thing for this guitar. Yeah. Anyways, how about one more for the road? Thank you all again for tuning in. There is a virtual tip jar link, whatever platform you're tuned in on. It does keep this a viable thing, and if you have the means, it goes a long way. So thank you guys for tuning in. All the things, folks. All the things. I'm going to send you off with this one. This is a song I put on a record 10 years ago with an old band of mine called A Few Good Liars. This is a song called One Foot in the Water. If you know it, sing along. And thank you all for tuning in and sharing a little slice of the bandwidth. All the things. Sending you all the love. Hope you guys have a great rest of the week. And let's do it again. How about it?
The light switch on, baby, before you walk away. Hide underneath the covers that keeps the dreams away. I hear the rain is falling, the drops bring on the shade. like the devil that brings comfort to my pain. Cause when I'm dreaming, that other side, I got one foot in the water and one in the flame. When I'm dreaming of that other side, I got one foot in the water, one in the flame, flame, flame. The benediction's calling, the revelation's clear. Hang the Bible over my head while I'm sleeping through the years. I'm always hearing last call while the Spirit's whispering. Beating on that door, but Peter still won't let me in. Cause when I'm dreaming, that other side, I got one foot in the water and one in the flame. Other side, I got one foot in the water and one in the flame. Not the cigarette smoke, it's not the whiskey or the wine, it's not your inhibitions or the water changing tide, it's not the female body or the thousand times you lied, it's not the promise that you broke that makes your mother cry, it's the everyday decision slowly fading back in time. It's the deja vu that makes you think that you have been there twice. Oh, so come on with me, baby, cause the love you won't arrive. When you get out of your bed this morning, you're thankful you're alive. Cause when I'm dreaming of that other side, I got one foot in the water and one in the flame. Of that other side, I got one foot in the water, one in the flame, flame, flame. I'm gonna blow up my TV. I'm gonna set fire to all my paper. I'm gonna move to the country and brick by brick, I'm gonna build me a home. And when I do, I'll finally plant that garden. And when I do, I'll eat all the peaches. You and me, baby, we got everything we need right here on our own. We got two hands, gonna clap them both together. I got two legs, gonna dance through heaven's door. I got one heart, and it beats just for you, my baby. And I will not worry my troubles anymore. Hit me with that. I got two hands, I'm gonna clap them both together. I got two legs, I'm gonna dance right through heaven's door. I got one heart, and it beats just for you, my baby. And I will not worry my troubles anymore. The way I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna blow up my TV. I'm gonna set fire to all my paper. I'm gonna move to the country and brick by brick, I'm gonna build myself a home. And when I do, I'll finally plant that garden. And when I do, I'll eat all the peaches. You and me, baby, we find Jesus on our own. Cause when I'm when I'm dreaming of that other side. I got one foot in the water and one in the plane. Cause when I'm dreaming of that other side, I got one foot in the water. When I'm dreaming, that other side, I got one foot in the water and one in the flame. You guys be kind to every single person you run into this week. It's a choice you have to make, and I challenge you to make it. And always, most importantly, guys, be kind to yourselves. It's already a hard world out there. Why in the world would you make it any harder? When I'm dreaming of that other side, I got one foot in the water and one in the flame. I got one foot in the water and one in the flame.
Y'all have a great week, folks. Thank y'all so much for tuning in. Episode 213 in the books. Virtual tip jar links in the description. You guys check out my website at travisshallow.com, and I have a brand new single out. Still has that new car smell over on Spotify called Hard Time with the Truth. Head over there now. Give it a spin. Add it to a playlist. You guys know how to do all the things. Sending you all the love, folks. See you guys at the next one. See you down the road. Have a good one.